Let me say it plainly, Mr. President. It is not our intention to govern or to nation build. As President Karzai often points out, this is the responsibility of the Afghan people, and they are fully capable of it. As President Obama said it in a slightly different way, he said, it's Afghans who must secure their country, and it's Afghans who must build their nation. But we stand ready to help you in that effort. And we will continue to stand ready to help you in an effort after 2014. We've moved into a new phase in Afghanistan, a transition to a full Afghan lead that begins this year and will conclude in 2014 as we prepare a framework for our future bilateral relations. This is President Obama's vision for the future. It's a vision expressed by our allies at the Lisbon Conference, and I believe, based on our conversation today, it clearly reflects the vision of President Karzai. The United States, if the Afghan people want it, are prepared, and we are not leaving in 2014. Hopefully, we will have totally turned over the ability of the Afghan security forces to maintain the security of the country. But we are not leaving if you don't want us to leave. Okay.